Well, let's see what we can get going. Oh, I hate glare from that. I'm sorry. I should turn it the other way around next time. Okay, I'll try to remember. What about it? What about it? What about it? I'm not a very good organist at all. In fact, I'm not an organist. But I sure like playing this crazy thing. This was in a movie house that at the time, it was built in 1903. It was the oldest theater in Mississippi until it unfortunately got demolished in 1972. And this is one of the few things that was saved from demolition. And it was saved merely hours before the wrecking ball swamp. Saved by Mr. Bob Shumway. And it was put into storage for 42 years. And his daughter of the late Mr. Shumway put onto Facebook, if anybody wants this old Baker Grand Theater organ, please come get it, because otherwise we might have to throw it away. And I said, oh no, we have to get that. We have to save something like that, because that's just too cool. Thank you. little key that keeps its slipping, a little leather nut underneath here. That has to be tightened, so I need to put a little retainer onto that. So, how about console itself is on a rolling platform that I can move it around the shop out here. So let's see. All right, one more. Let's do a couple of those. No. Yeah, no. Yeah, no. Yeah. That's 13 for a time.
Thank you.
Now, did you know what that was? If you said the ghost of Mr. Chicken, you might be right.
Things done.